Before this video gets started, drop a like and subscribe. We are trying to hit 1,000 subs on the channel by the end of the year, and every single like and sub helps a ton.
Now listen, selfishly, I want you back next season. But this whole program is behind you no matter what. So what's the word? Will you be returning next season, or are you going to declare for the NBA draft?
This was tough for me, Coach. Had a lot of sleepless nights, but I know I could take my game up another level if I stay around at least another year.
Okay, great. Well, let's focus on having a productive offseason and see what we can do to figure out how to help you achieve those goals.
Yeah, I love it here.
We love having you.
Yeah, can't wait to start it up again. See you at practice.
All right.
And we're back. In the opening teaser, I said we will be meeting with two men I believe will dominate this year's college storylines. Hendricks, Jr., welcome to the show.
Yeah, thanks for having us.
Thanks, Alex. And let me say congrats on the new gig, National Platform on Air, killing it. I got to make sure to stay on your good side.
Okay, well, there's a good starting point. From a player perspective, do I have a bad side?
Let me clarify. To be honest, you have an honest side. And at times, that's been bad for me.
Okay, if you've had a bad game, I haven't seen it, Hendricks. Maybe mediocre by your standards, but that's a much higher bar than most.
Oh, all true. Please don't stop now. Keep it coming, Alex.
And even after a mediocre game, your draft stock has proven untouchable. You've been projected number one since you were probably 15. So I have to ask, why stay in school an extra year?
Because I'm getting better here. Not only as a player, but as a person. You see, Alex, I go to class to expand my worldview. If I want the Hendricks Cobb experience to be a global phenomenon, I have to build a strong mental foundation right now.
I hear that. And your grades back that up. You were on the honor roll last year, correct?
I'm as proud of that than anything I did on court last year.
It's very impressive. Now, moving on to Junior. Said by many, not just me, that you need to step up this year and show that you are the complete package.
Complete package meaning what?
Complete package meaning not just becoming the consistent stat leader for your team, but also expressing a bigger presence on and off the court.
Ah. Yeah. She want me to be more like you,
right? No, I mean, there's not just one type of leader. Look, your dad was a legend when it came to leadership, and his nickname was the General. He was nothing like Hendricks. Eventually, he may have lacked the skill set to make the league, but at this level, everyone knew on and off the court, accountability started and ended with Duke.
Look, Alex, everybody in the media wants to put me in competition with my father.
Sure.
I'm not having it, and I'm pretty sure he wouldn't have it either.
Okay, but
my teammates know who I am. That is all that matters to me.
I understand. But what about outside the locker room? You know, building morale.
Whoa, slow down, Alex. Everyone knows who Junior is. Not only the guys in his locker room, but us guys who got to play against him.
Yeah. Okay. Hendricks, what do you think? Do you think Junior could do more for his career and for his team by taking a more visible leadership position?
Probably. Just being honest.
So that's how you get my back now?
Look, man, everything is about branding. And I'm not just talking about making money.
Yo, I let my play do the talking for me.
And that's not enough anymore.
And on that note, we have to go back to a commercial. Junior, Hendricks, you have a huge opening matchup against each other to prep for. Thank you so much for being on the show.
Thanks, Alex.
Yo, bro. Just so you know, I don't need your advice. Especially on air with Alex Williams sitting right there. No offense, Alex.
None taken.
I'm just trying to be helpful. You don't have to like what I say.
Yeah, good, because I don't.